Welcome back, and Stan Levy from Eddie's of Roland Park is joining us in the 11 News Kitchen. If Thanksgiving has crept up on you like it
sure has on us,
and you don't want to cook, go to Eddie's. They'll have everything for you.
Come to Eddie's. Well, today we've brought a couple turkeys. We have a deep-fried turkey that we sell, and we have a nice, pretty roasted turkey, and I'll show how to carve a turkey. But let's talk about our sides. We brought some tradition. It's a cranberry orange relish and a couple of our stuffings, a traditional bread stuffing, a little turkey stock.
Gravy. You've got everything at Eddie's for folks if they want to just order it ahead of time.
Soup to nuts. We have everything. Turkey breast, raw turkeys, cooked turkeys, lots of stuffing, gravies, whatever you need.
How early should people order?
As soon as they can.
Okay, so get it ready for Thanksgiving so it's all ready to go. And you package everything up for them.
We have about half of our orders already. Everything's packaged, it's cooked and served cold, although we are a full-service supermarket and get it yourself and cook it.
Amazing. Now, carving the turkey is always very tricky.
A little tricky. It's confidence. And having a little experience, we'll show it.
The man with the knife. I have a lot of confidence in
you. Sharpen a knife. We'll put it on the steel, lift it about a quarter of an inch.
Okay.
And make like your little grooves on the steel. Make like you're shaving them off. Do it away from you so you don't get cut. Hold it firmly. And that should do it.
Okay.
We'll do that. Now, I've started a little bit. We go down right along the breastbone.
You go right down the middle.
Right down the breastbone.
Okay.
Keep your knife right along the bone itself.
We'll pulling that nice big piece.
We'll pull the breast off first, and we'll lay that down. But let's try to set the platter a little bit first. We'll separate the wing.
You want to let it cool for a good 30 minutes, don't
At least,
you?
Maybe even a little longer.
Maybe about an hour, maybe, while your other dishes are in there warming up or cooking.
We'll lay a bone out. We'll lay the drumstick out.
Drumstick right out there.
We'll lay the wing out next to it.
All right.
Okay, we'll go down in between the thigh. The thigh should separate. You take it a little bit. It'll separate off. Crunch it a little bit. Okay, that's the dark meat.
All right, and you don't want to damage the wishbone. That's the important part for the kids, to be able to pull the wishbone and make their wish.
It shouldn't be that much of a problem. We'll take
the dark meat off.
Okay.
Turkey presentation's important.
Lay it out on the platter. We have some of the skin there. Okay.
What do you like best, dark meat or white
meat? I'm a dark meat person, but everybody has their own preference. Lay that like that. Let's go on. We'll keep it moving.
While you're cutting, I want you to tell me about your gravy, because you say you don't put any milk in your gravy.
No, there's no milk in the gravy. We take the juices from the roasted turkeys, then we take the fat off that. We combine that with the flour and put it back into the turkey juices.
Good.
And then we'll make extra turkey stock and boost the whole thing.
Look how nice your slices are turning out. And I have to say, it's because your turkey's nice and cold here, so definitely maybe let it sit for about an hour.
This is kind of room temperature, actually.
Yeah, that's good.
This one was cooked last night, and let it warm up, and nice slices right across.
Give us the address for Eddie's and the number to call?
We have two addresses. We're on Charles Street and we're on Roland Avenue. Charles Street's inside the Beltway right before Stevenson. And on Roland Avenue, we're just south of Northern Parkway, 5123 Roland Avenue. The Charles Street store is 410-377-8040.
Excellent.
Roland Avenue, 410-323-3656.
All right, Sam, while you keep cutting, I think Elmo might have a question for you.
Hey, sure. Elmo's kind of concerned. Elmo shouldn't be here because Big Bird would like him around his turkey.
Oh, that's right, Big Bird.
Don't tell Big Bird.
Elmo does like turkey.
You can get the stuffing too, Elmo. No problem.
What did you say, the cranberry? It was cranberry and orange
cranberry
relish?
Cranberry and orange relish,
Wow, that sounds good.
It's a nice traditional way to do it.
Where's the stuffing?
Right there, Elmo.
Cornbread apple stuffing and a traditional stuffing.
What's your favorite for the meal?
What? Which part?
Yeah.
Elmo likes the leg.
The leg's the best part.
Elmo likes the dark meat. We have 30 seconds.
Okay, do you take naps too, Elmo?
Oh, Elmo does. Okay. When Elmo's eyes are this work.
All right, there's our weather, John.
Elmo, do the weather.
Nice weekend. Any rain on Sunday should be after the game.
Yeah.
And temperatures will be in the 50s today and 60s tomorrow.
It's going to be pretty on Thanksgiving, too.
That's right.
Thanks, Elmo. Thanks for watching us.
Bye.